Mr. Gautam Makhija, welcome to Modern Classics TV. I'm Gino Joseph, Editor-in-Chief of Modern Classics India and Modern Classics TV. Could you please tell us about your company and your product range?
We are into recycling of plastics, all grades of plastic ranging from all the PE and amide polymers, nylon, PET, ABS, HIPS, engineering polymers, catering all the automobile industry, household, and mainly all the applications in plastics as such. We are generally into recycling machines, giving machines to the topmost companies for automobile like Toyota, then Maruti in India, and as well as Mercedes in India, the Tata Group. We have supplied many machines in the industry of plastics.
What is the new development happened recently in your company?
Well, we have just got a recent technology tie-up from Germany. We have got recycling to India with complete automation, processing parameters, giving the right heating to the right plastics, and the feeding technology, everything has been great. The die face cutting has been a very old technology, but in India has been recently launched by an Australian technology. We are processing everything at a very similar parameter, multi-purpose plastics into one extruder.
So much plastics ban going on, what message you want to give to the Indian plastic?
I believe plastic is used so much in multi-purpose, ban comes very later. We need to reuse them, make them into raw material, giving the right use to plastics. Every plastic is going higher, it's petrochemical, chemical products. We are reusing, giving them the raw material to the industry back again, giving a green zone to plastics.
Thank you, Mr. Makhija, for being with Modern Plastics TV. Have a wonderful time at Plast India 2018.